Everybody, konnichiwa from Hokkaido, Japan. I'm Jen. I'm just getting back from work today, and I've returned with quite a bag of goodies. Look at all that. I've mentioned in an earlier video that omiyage is a gift-giving part of Japanese culture, and it's just a way of showing respect to new acquaintances and saying thank you when you're leaving a job. So with all the staff changes at schools recently, lots of omiyage has been floating around. And that's just from one school, that bag. I'm going to four other schools, and I expect to probably receive about the same amount. So I'm gonna have enough snacks to last me till next year, pretty much. So what I decided to do with these snacks is introduce them to you guys. I'm gonna start a new segment called Name That Omiyage. And I thought it would be interesting for me to share some of the new snacks that I'm coming across with you. Half the stuff I can't even read anyway, because it's all written in kanji. And just kind of explain to you what they taste like. So, hope you enjoy. Okay, so the first snack that we're going to have today is an octopus snack. I'm serious. There it is. Now, my kanji is not that good. I can read hiragana and katakana, but, and I know this is tako-san, which of course tako is octopus, so it's the name of the octopus, but maybe you guys can comment for me, leave the hiragana of what the kanji here and here says, because I can't read it. And if you look in the little window, it kind of looks like a fruit snack, actually, like a fruit roll-up from America or something, but pretty sure it's going to be octopus. So let's go ahead and get started. Ooh, I'm a little nervous. Now, I like octopus, but let's see. Here it is. Itadakimasu. Ooh! It's sour. Super. Very sour. And it has the consistency of one of those chewy fruit snacks, like the fruit rinds. But it's sour. I don't really like the seasonings on it. But, yeah, so that's what that is. Not my favorite snack I've ever eaten here. Gochisousama deshita. Bye-bye! So, something pretty cool happened to me the other day. I was at a game center with some of my friends, and we were all looking at the different UFO catchers, and I decided to try one of them because the prize actually looked pretty winnable. It looked pretty easy to knock into the hole. And so I tried it a couple times and I didn't get it. But then one of the workers actually came up to me and said, "Oh, if you want to try it again, I'll put the prize into an easier spot for you." And he actually unlocked the game and moved it closer and easier for me to knock into the hole. And then I actually won. So cute!